Hello, my name is Matthias Gummert. I come from Germany and currently I'm working at the Ludwig Maximilians Universität in Munich. And in my PhD project, I look at the plasticity of the auditory cortex during sound localization behavior. Here at the GMAC, I studied the master's program in cognitive science, and more specifically, I chose the cognitive neuroscience track. In my master's thesis, I investigated the contribution of brain rhythms to language processing, and this I did at the Max Planck Institute of Cognitive Brain Sciences in Leipzig. Coming here to the GMAC for me was a very good choice because the whole program taught me how to combine behavioral and psychological approaches with systemic neuroscientific research methods, and this right now at the moment is very crucial for my current PhD project. The GMAC itself, it's a very international program and place, and it was always great to get to know people from diverse cultural backgrounds, especially at the Friday night drinks. Trentino was the right choice to study in for me because I like to do outdoor activities such as rock climbing and hiking, and this is definitely the right area to do so in Italy. If you want to study cognitive science in an interdisciplinary and international environment, then GMAC is definitely the right choice.